And we are learning new developments at this hour about a deadly shooting in LaGrange. Police say they've arrested and charged Billy Tyler III for the murder of 69-year-old Kenneth Dial. Investigators say Dial was out for his morning walk when he was shot yesterday. Dial was found at a park just a mile from his home. LaGrange police say Tyler tried to rob Dial before shooting him and leaving the area.